Bought this Honda Fit off of eBay, sight unseen, went and picked it up from Florida, and then a crowdfund campaign allowed me to get into Pirelli World Challenge, where I did two race weekends, and this one is from one where I drove to Laguna Seca by myself, no family, no friends, no crew, no nothing, and salvaged my way through a race weekend.
So what did it mean to you to meet some of these young kids who want to get where you are, or some, you know, a similar path that you've been on?
Sure. This is my first quarter midget experience. Yeah. We were having a ball watching Dakota and I, and it's very different from the world I come from, you know, on the sports car side and definitely like the grassroots side of things. I love the atmosphere. It's a ton of fun to watch. It's skills that I don't think even I really have, and I would love to give it a shot.
To be here at the first stage, it's awesome, and hopefully one day I'm watching them race at the 500 or at Daytona or something like that.
I was doing go-karts for the longest time, and I had no idea like how to get into car racing at the time. I was 14 years old. This was back in, when was that? That was 2010. And for me, like, I just wanted to go car racing, and the closest thing that I found was a Ford Focus Midget. So we went up to Ventura, California with Corey Bruseman, rented one of the guys, and it was the first time I'd ever done a car race.
How meaningful is this to you today?
That was super great. It was a fantastic opportunity. It's something that, like, as a young driver when I was coming up through the ranks, like, I remember hearing from drivers in IndyCar and things like that. So now being on the flip end of that, it's super cool to be able to do that. And I hope the kids were able to take in a lot of information and continue moving on through the ranks.
There's a level of professionalism and almost calm and focus that these kids have that I don't know that I would have had. And it's also at the same time really cool for them to look up to me in a way that, you know, I don't get that perspective sometimes. Yeah. So it gives you a little pause and say, you know, it's cool what I get to do, but it's also super cool to see them do their thing.
I think like getting some sort of mentorship and obviously being here at the track as well, it's a fantastic opportunity for these kids to hear from somebody who's come up through the ranks.